Drew, what are we doing? What are we doing, Drew?
No, I'm trying to get the other thing.
What a beautiful rainy morning to be alive. You can take all this down, Drew. Take all this too.
Where's the other,
me and Drew about to rip this up right quick. Let's remember, just take the solution hose, run it to the door, and then we're gonna take the covers, put over the banister. You're gonna have those so you can brace it up on there. But the main thing is to protect that banister and then run a hose. But run it to the door now, and then we're gonna get everything out. Yeah, y'all, we got something nice today. Type of solution I'm gonna use. Make sure that rinse is going. That is very important. Which one I'm gonna use? These are so beautiful. They wrapped up like candy. Yeah, I get one on that one. I think I'm gonna use that and this one. Huh? Oh, because you got to move this hose from right here. That's why. See, this hose. No, sir. This is just an extra standbyer. Standbyer. Did I tell you the CRB is broken? I don't have the slightest idea. Wait, hold on. You know what's going on, Drew? This supposed to came out first right here, boss. That's why you're having a hard time. This move first. Uh-oh. It's always move first. Boom. Put that right there. And you take the bucket out. Oh, that's what fell. I did some rearranging yesterday. Alright, see how smooth it is now? Alright, I'm gonna call y'all back. You're doing too much yapping. We doing too much yapping out here in this rain. How beautiful is this? And this again, she want this done too. I'll probably do that and I could do the rails. Make it look nice. It's already been vacuumed. As you can see, it's ready to rock and roll. I got Drew with me today. Drew, let me get a thumbs up. Yes, sir. Drew on the beat. Is it ready to go? Mm-mm. What happened?
I turned the pump
down. Oh, guess what? I'm gonna call y'all back. Yeah, you did turn the pump on. What happened is I cut the other switch off on the other hose. Oh, that is really eating it up. Good mix. You spray everywhere already?
No.
Huh?
No, all the others.
Yeah, that's good. You spray behind the door? Come back. Mm-hmm. That's good. You got right here good. Mm-hmm. Get off the trigger right quick. So you gotta do all this over here?
Mm-hmm.
And right here? Okay. I'm gonna let him finish doing this. I'm gonna get the CRB ready. Do one light coat going in and do another coat coming out. Go ahead. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. There you go. Just like that. Oh my heavens. I got some breaking news for y'all. Breaking news. I got breaking news. I just found out the other day when I was cleaning this out that it broke. The devastation set in. It broke. I don't know how it broke. So what I did was I ordered the part and I bought a new CRB because I can't be without this. I can't be without a CRB. I don't see how I did it all these years, but nah, we ain't doing that. One is none and two is one. So I'd rather have two. Would I rather have one? All right. I ain't finna talk y'all here though. Let me get this work. Get this work in for y'all. Right. You cut the TV back on?
No.
It cut on by itself?
I think so.
That sucks. Okay. And you spray the closet?
Yes.
Good job. Spray right here again. Feel a little thick. Okay. Spray this area again right here. Hold it down because you're wasting out. You're getting to the end of it. You go a little faster than that because you're getting to the end of the solution. Okay, that's cool. Go ahead. Go ahead, cut the machine off, cut everything off, and when I come back out, we're gonna run a hose. This was previous clean right here. So we're gonna see what we can do with that. Feels a little funny, but it's holding up. Don't like it one bit, but. Oh man, look at that. I'm gonna call y'all back. Ooh, I'm starting to see blue marks right here. Starting to come through. Yeah. Huh? You sure we ain't bring that poster tool up?
I'm not sure, man. It's not
in that red bag? We had to bring that up then. Oh man. I need to go handle some business, y'all. I'll be right back. What's going on? Make sure it's closed. I'm coming this way, too. It's working for you? You see that sink in there? That sink? Put it in the sink till it get hot. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Oh my God, I don't know what that is. It's crazy. You see it? How we coming along, Drew? All right, I'm gonna call y'all back. See what you got in the house.
Make sure we don't get on there. Make sure I don't get on the bed.
As you can see, I already got under the bed.
You see that? I got under the bed already.
Hello.
Thank you.
shorten the hose. Get this orange hose out of here. I'm shorting the orange hose. I zoomed out. Let me zoom out.
That's why I'm going to 0.5 for the TV.
You know what? You need to get it from by the TV because the eye got that. I don't want that anymore.
closet. Thank you.
cut that.
Do I need to, let's drop some more of that orange top on there. Let me see. Everywhere, the whole dark spot. Yeah, the whole front of the door. I can see it on the camera. I can't see it like this, but I can see it on the camera. Come up to your left of me. All right here. The whole front of the door. Right here. I can even see a little. I thought I saw a bleach. It's even a bleach spot right there. I can't see it.
I see it.
Well.
Right here.
Yeah, don't spray it. Don't spray it. Go up, right up and down. Get the granny groin. And let me see it. Let me try this by this door. Back a little bit. Go ahead, you can granny groom over here by this front door. And then right here again. I know that's a shadow, but let me do all this again. You see where I'm spraying at? Yeah. Right there where it blew. It look good when you do that, though. That's a burn mark. All right, nuke this area right here behind me with this. Clean this and you're gonna be out. So, all right, here we go.
Hello.
Yes, sir. My God, that's good. Thank you. truck.
You alright?
True. Orange fan. Orange fan. You say it's raining outside? Lucky for you, you rainproof. Watching my sight glass right now. Got a lot of grease stains going on in here. Drew, what are we doing with the